On my right, Stefani and Gabriela, S.Stoeva, Bulgaria. On my left, Maria, R.Roepke and Ville Lång, Kruse, Denmark. Ville Lång, Kruse, prepared to Stefani, S.Stoeva, Slavo, Kruse.
I'm going to be working on number four of the five years of Finnish Open 2015 in black. The Denmark and the Kruse and the R.Roepke against Stefani and Gabriela S.Stoeva of Bulgaria.
Two,
love. A lot of the recent history between these two pairs. Head-to-head as 1-1, but only last week, the S.Stoeva beat the Danes in the semi-final of the Finnish International.
3-0.
And at the end of January, the Kruse and R.Roepke contained 3-2 games. The semi-final is really massive for these two players of a very well. And you can see a heavy stepping on the right side of Gabriela S.Stoeva to the opposite side of the net. The same power injury in the semi-final win over the Finns last week in France. She's been struggling with it again ever since.
Oh. 5 long.
Which is quite possible in the game is 5 long. I might have been cool, but certainly would I like to prove. I've been great time for them. Maybe last week and this week again, the body language between the two of them has been more than positive. Certainly looks to me like all is not well, you know, that could include this thing. And certainly if I'm not a little married, the horse might have been on the card. But this time, in this final, they look like they're together. Then we saw a lot between them, and they look like they're both. For the game came in the last year at the Denmark International, but they won for 3 consecutive years, but that tournament not on this year. So we really need 4,000 points in effort for this thing open to put them in for all. But the point from the Denmark International. A good one to the final of the London Grand Prix, of course. I think it was 2010, yes it was. One of the old ways, the semi final. Of the old ring. A big tournament together. It's been around a few years since we got a rock and cruiser. Good run for the final last week. In France, as I said, the shooting in the end by Kristina Gavnholt and Ingrid Vantaa. But certainly in that final, Gabriela struggling a lot with that. But I agree. Also won the Austrian International only a few weeks ago. When the home for Gavnholt on the international with a team. Vantaa and Gavnholt on the international and runner-up in Belgium. So Peter Nixon, if I remember correctly, what was a three women's double final. Semi-final here last year, so we've already done one better. It's certainly proven to be over the last 12 months one of the most difficult women's double players to be on the European circuit. 19, 13. Right place to Stoeva, Gabriela, just judge your balance between the around the headshot. With the
14, 19.
So you're welcome to do that. Second between siblings.
Nice.
A little laugh in the face between the games. can get back to join the Badminton Olympics. I think it looks like that was last to me.
7-9.
Seven. Away from the fifth.
9-10.
In the cruiser, it's a little bit slow to get up behind the shuttle. It's a little bit off balance, putting the back foot. It's going to be long. But remember, that time you can see from the rear left.
11-9 interval.
And it's going to lead again for the game. 11-9. It's just going to be the fair of the system. We have a good fight in the second game. Then we can see the replay. The rules are required here at the Finnish Open Finals. We have Corona, Italy, the instructions, and the game is started for now. I'm going to go to the court. super defense to you, Kruse. Oh, and in the end, it's nice to Kruse. If you have a score for the ball, it's coming off the next place. Oh, beautiful. Stefani.
14-18.
Yes, the number of times that we've really improved on. We've got a more intelligent part of our game. Not that we needed much improving, but certainly working hard. Destroying the system.
Thank you.